Now, guys, test you on today. We're gonna do top 10 vile stuff. Coming out of town, we got vileness. This is being poop. Here's poop as well. And here's the poop. And the poop is everywhere. And the dog is going poopy. Number two, we got farting. Now, this one's just really stinky. And it's vile as well. And it's just wretched. And it's bad. Now we got rotten eggs. Yeah. You got cauliflower, and everybody knows cauliflower is disgusting. And it's soy. We got gross pizza, and this pizza is really gross. We got the wretched milk. And this milk has tomatoes in it or something. And it's really vile. And now I got vile stuff. Yuck. Vile is horrible and disgusting. Stepping in elephant poo is vile. Now, we got horrid stinkiness. And this guy has to spray some grease everywhere so he doesn't stinky anymore. Now I got foul-smelling urination. And this urination is foul-smelling. And it's yellow, and it's bad, and it smells gross. And it's bad, and it smells really bad. And now we got just really disgusting and rank odors. And this is one of our favorite customers, and he is and he's really disgusted. And then he got poop. And he was